Welcome to our YTT channel. Thank you for watching. Today, we will use Google Trends to find out the most popular search queries in YouTube recently. Here we go. Driver's license Olivia Rodrigo. Driver's license stylized in all lowercase is the debut single by American singer Olivia Rodrigo. It was released on January 8, 2021, by Interscope Records and Geffen Records, as the lead single from her upcoming debut EP, written by Rodrigo and producer Dan Nigro. Driver's License is a pop power ballad built around a piano, featuring Rodrigo's lyrics inspired by heartbreak. The official music video for Driver's License was released to YouTube alongside the song. It sees Rodrigo drive around a neighborhood after receiving her driver's license, and reminisce over her memories of the song's subject. Driver's License received universal acclaim from music critics, who praised its songwriting, vocals, production, and noted its Taylor Swift-Lorde influences. Amassing over 17 million global Spotify streams on January 12, 2021, the song broke the record for the most single-day streams for a non-holiday song on the platform. Driver's License reached number one in Australia, Ireland, the Netherlands, New Zealand, Norway and the United Kingdom, as well as peaking within the top 10 in Germany and Sweden. KGF Chapter 2. KGF Chapter 2 is an upcoming Indian Kannada language film written and directed by Prashant Neel and produced by Vijay Kiragandar under the banner Hambale Films. The second installment of the two-part series, it is a follow-up to the 2018 film KGF Chapter 1 and stars Yash with Sanjay Dutt, Srinidhi Shetty, Ravina Tandon and Prakash Raj. Prashant Neel retained the technicians from its predecessor, with Bhuvan Gowda handling the cinematography, Srikanth Gowda editing the film and Ravi Basrur scoring the music for the soundtrack and the film's background. Being the most expensive Kannada film with a budget of 100 crore, KGF Chapter 2 was initially scheduled for theatrical release on October 23, 2020, but was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic. Although its release date was not confirmed, the film is scheduled to release in Kannada, Telugu, Hindi, Tamil and Malayalam languages. Snowman is a song by Australian singer-songwriter Sia. It was released on November 9, 2017, as the first and only promo single from Sia's 8th studio album and first Christmas album, Every Day is Christmas. The song became popular in December 2020, following a TikTok challenge. KGF Chapter 1 is a 2018 Indian Kannada language period action film. 5.6, written and directed by Prashant Neel, and produced by Vijay Kiragandar under the banner Hambale Films. It is the first installment in the two-part series, followed by KGF Chapter 2. The film features Yash in the lead role as Rocky, while debutant Rama Chandra Raju features as Garuda. Anant Nag narrates the film, while Srinidhi Shetty, Vasishtha and Simha, Achuth Kumar, Malavika Avinash appears in supporting roles. The film was made on a budget of 80 crore, making it the most expensive Kannada film at its time of release.